Well, Manitobans came together in Morden today for the community's first ever Pride March. Here's a look at the turnout. The organizer, D. Van Vliet Vasius, tells CTV News, today marks a day of change in Morden, and the love and support for the event was amazing. They estimate roughly 500 people came to the rally in March. And Vasius says the event can only grow from here. Expect even bigger festivities in Morden for Pride 2020.